So I know it's a really nice feeling, right, when you start up a game in Magic, and it gives you, all right, well, I only have to win one of the next two games. But for me, I kind of approach things differently. I don't like to think about it that way. I'm willing to lose the first game a lot of the time, but that's okay, because if you have a really good sideboard configuration, you can structure your deck so you're 70, 80, 90% to win the sideboard games, even if you're losing the first game. So, and that's going to be, sometimes you'll have a few great cards in your sideboard that completely change a matchup. So it could be an uncounterable threat, like in modern, say I'm playing against control and I have Thrun the Last Troll in my sideboard, and I have this 4-mana 4/4 with hexproof, and that could be a game changer, for instance. So anyways, I'm willing to say, okay, game one is just one out of three, right? So it's a third out of the entire match. So I'd rather focus a little bit more on my sideboard. Now, this concept does specifically apply to control and mid-range, because those are generally the decks that have the widest range of sideboard options. Oftentimes, they're playing multiple colors, and they're not trying to do just one thing. They're trying to react to what the opponent's doing. So if my opponent is, say, playing an aggressive deck and they're playing a lot of small creatures, and maybe I have some slower cards in my deck in game one, that's going to be okay, as long as I have access to maybe some more cheap removal after sideboard. So for control and mid-range specifically, the reason why your sideboard cards are generally going to be more impactful is because those decks, they want to play a longer game. Oftentimes you'll have more card draw effects, more card filter effects. So like just having one card in your sideboard that is really strong in a matchup can be a huge difference maker in those types of decks. Like, for instance, in Modern, maybe I'm playing a deck with four Serum Visions in my deck. So that's one card that not only draws me a card, but it allows me to scry two, and that's going to go three cards deeper just with that one card. So, like, if I'm playing a bunch of cantrips, or maybe I'm playing Explore for instance, in Golgari Standard, so those are effects that are going to allow me to dig deeper into my deck. So just having one or two cards is going to matter more there, as opposed to if I'm an aggro deck or a combo deck that wants to win in the first few turns of the game, maybe I'll only see 10 or 12 cards that are going to be important. So each individual addition from my sideboard is going to be a little bit less relevant.